Welcome to Fun A, Fun and Learning with Adam.
Hello.
Today, we will do addition. Stop it, guys. Come on, let's do addition.
Calling all characters. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Plus sign. Equal sign. Are you all ready?
Yes.
Addition.
Addition is a way of combining things and counting them together as one large group. It is a process of combining two or more numbers together. When we say add a number to another, that means we combine that number with the other number or numbers and then get the final count of all the numbers combined. Get it?
That was good, but maybe a little too fast? Let's use examples to illustrate.
Okay, let's start with a very simple example. If mascot has one egg, and then we give him one more egg, then mascot will now have how many eggs? Combining one egg and one egg, counting the combined number of eggs. 1, 2. Now mascot is happy.
He now has two eggs.
Writing it down, we say 1 + 1 = 2. Again, 1 + 1 = 2. Faster, 1 + 1 = 2. 1 + 1 = 2. Okay?
Now, let's try another example. Let's say mascot has 3 gifts. And then I decided to give him another 3 gifts. How many gifts will mascot have in all? Combining 3 gifts with 3 more gifts. Counting them all, we get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Mascot now has 6 gifts. Writing it down, 3 + 3 = 6. Again, 3 + 3 = 6.
Faster, 3 + 3 = 6. 3 + 3 = 6. 3 + 3 = 6.
Are you happy now? I mean, are you good now? With the concept of addition, that is easy, right? You just combine and then count all. Now, let me show you something. A magic table.
No.
Not that kind of table. And not that kind of magic. I only said magic because it will give you answers to addition. And you can use it to practice and check your answer, alright? We call it addition table. Let us show you how to use it. The last example we used, we showed 3 + 3 = 6. Confirm it on the table. On the top row, we colored it red for you.
Point your right hand finger along the 3.
Keep it there, then on the leftmost column, colored blue, point your left hand finger down to 3. And then, move your left hand along to the column where your right hand is pointing, which is 3. And there, you'll find 6, which is the answer to 3 + 3. Cool, right? Now, try a different set of numbers. Let's try 4 + 5. Okay, now you know the drill. Move your right hand along on the top row to 4. Then, move your left hand down on the leftmost column to 5. And lastly, move your left hand along the same row to the column where your right hand is pointed. Now, you'll see the answer. The answer is 9. Yes, 4 + 5 = 9. That's great, is it not? So, you just have to practice more, and eventually, you'll be really good at addition. Practice counting, combining, and counting and combining fast. By the way, the addition table can be as big as you want. Look at this table now, we added one more column and one more row. Added. Get it? Now how about you add more gifts to what I have? See you next time. Don't forget to subscribe, please. Thank you.